it is crucial that you securely anchor the drill base to prevent any movement of the drill and to minimize chattering, which can damage the bit and drill. To position the base, step one is to measure the distance from the center of the drill base anchor bolt slot to the center of the drill spindle. Mark the hole center and have the customer confirm the location. Measure from this mark the distance determined in step one and mark the location for the anchor bolt.